You're watching Christ Vision. Cable Channel 13, UHF Channel 60, Keokuk, Iowa.
I think we have a band coming up next, and I know I've met them before and seen them before, and so it's my pleasure to give to you the Crimson River Band and singers from the Quad Cities. Thanks for coming.
Afternoon to lift up the name of Jesus. Amen. Here at Christ Vision, and we want to do it by way of Southern Gospel music. That's what the Lord has given us to sing, and we want to do a song for you right now. This is one that we learned a while back. It says, I feel just like Lazarus. I was on my bed of sickness, racked with pain, got a copious sight. I could never be the same. It seemed death kept coming closer. I was about to just give up when the Lord reached down and touched me, and He lifted my bitter cup. If your burdens have you buried, a tomb of dark despair, just give them over to King Jesus. He will hear and answer prayer. You will feel just like Lazarus when he came up from the grave. just like Lazarus. Like to do a song for you right now. This is, I have so much to thank the Lord for, and truly today I do. Amen. When I look
around and see
the good things
He does for me,
I know
I'm unworthy.
City area, and we've been singing about Jesus for about 5 years, and we just love the Lord, love lifting up His name. Amen. Starting over here on the keyboard, I don't know if they can get around there or not, but this lady's been with us about 7 months, and her name is Linda Allensworth, and she does a fine job on the keyboard. Way back behind us on the drums, this young man is 22 years old, just young man in college, and does a fine job on the drums, and his name is Andy Grizzle. We appreciate him. Over here on the bass guitar, this is my brother-in-law, and Bob plays the bass. He drives our bus, and he just kind of keeps us all in line. I appreciate him. His name is Bob Grizzle. Lady down on the end singing the high parts, singing low parts, singing lead, singing just about everything that there is to sing. Except bass. I haven't heard her sing that yet. But she does a tremendous job. Her name is Deanne Underwood.
young girl in the middle, this is Bob's daughter and Andy's sister, and she's 17 years old, loves the Lord, does a fine job. She sings high parts, low parts, and lead, and her name is Christi Grizzle, and we appreciate her. Amen. My name is Jim Roggenbauer, and that makes up the Crimson River Singers. Amen. We're glad to be here today, as I said, lifting up the name of Jesus. And we'd like to do a song for you right now. It says, "Oh, I Want to See Him."
As I journey through the land, sing it as I go.
Ever to rejoice. Praise the Lord. I know I want to see him one day. I hope that's your prayer today, that you'd like to see him also. Amen. We'd like to do a song for you right now. This is another old song we got out of the hymnal. Amen. It says, "Where could I go but to the Lord?"
Go up to the Lord.
Today, amen. That's the only place to take them is to the Lord. He's the one who can answer. He's the one who can help you in your time of need. Amen. Praise the Lord. Well, it's a pleasure to be back here at Christ Vision. Amen. We've been here a few times, and I'll tell you what, I believe in the ministry here at Christ Vision. We believe that Christian television is doing a great work in these last days and spreading the gospel of Jesus Christ to the whole world. And we ask you to help support Christ Vision. Amen. The world's not going to support it. Amen. The devil, he's not going to get behind Christ Vision. I'll tell you that. But it's up to the Christians today to get behind Christ Vision and support it. Amen. To keep this ministry going on. Praise the Lord. We're going to do a song for you right now. This is a song that I wrote a while back. Amen. It says, "You Should Have Been There." Listen to the message in this song.
You should have been there.
Place to hang on the cross of Calvary, but there was one problem. Amen. The sins that were paid for, we couldn't pay for because we were not perfect. So the Lord himself, amen, came from glory, amen, to hang and die on a cross for you and for me. Praise the Lord. I'm glad he did today. Amen. I'm glad that he set us free by the blood. Amen. Praise the Lord. We'd like to do a song for you right now that Dee sings. Amen. It says, If I Had Wings.
Thank you.
He stood beside his wife that day like so many times before. This time would be different. He would not see her anymore. As he spoke the words, I love you, teardrops filled his eyes. As she took him by the hand and said these words to his surprise.
You know, Jesus said in the Bible that he was going away to prepare a place for you and for me. Amen. That all we that know Jesus Christ and the free pardon of his sin, amen, are going to be with him. Amen. Around the throne of God. Amen. Praising him. Amen. What a place that's going to be, friend. You know, this old world, we have trouble. Amen. We have trials. We have problems that we go through. But there's coming a land. Amen. There's going to be a land. Amen. That we're going to go to. Amen. Where we're going to have no troubles. Amen. We're going to have no trials. Amen. It's going to be peace and joy and happiness. Amen. That land is called heaven. Amen. There's going to be a celebration that's going to take place around the throne of God. Amen. And it's never going to end. And friend, that's the song we want to sing about right now. Amen. It says, they can't start the celebration till I get there.
Baby, bend just in time.
celebration, amen, until all God's children get home. Praise the Lord. Friend, what a time that's going to be when we're all gathered around the throne of God. Praise the Lord. We're going to do a song for you right now, amen, that we heard a while back. And, you know, I've heard it said, and people have said to me that they don't need Jesus. But, friend, I want to tell you, there's going to come a day when you're going to need him. Amen. And maybe you don't think you need him in this life, but friend, I guarantee, amen, when you're on your deathbed, amen, when you're ready to leave out of this world, friend, you're going to need him to take you over the other side. And friend, listen as we sing this song. It says, "Walk Around Me, Jesus."
To her bedside, told us the Lord had been walking all around. In the night, she closed her eyes, we could hear her singing, "Walk around me, Jesus, walk."
So glad that I know Jesus Christ is my Savior today. Amen. I'm glad that one day I knelt at an old-fashioned altar. I gave him my heart. I gave him my life. Amen. Told him to just have his way with me. Amen. And I'm glad. You know, that's what we need to do. We need to come to Jesus. Amen. Just tell him, "Lord, do what you will. Amen. Have your way with me." Amen. That's our prayer today. Praise the Lord. Amen. We're going to do a song right now. This is a song. We're going to try to get our drummer up here. Amen. I like this song. And, you know, beyond a shadow of a doubt, no matter what we ever go through, Jesus is going to be there. Amen. I want Andy to sing a song right now. It says, "Beyond a Shadow of a Doubt."
If you haven't already
beyond the shadow of a doubt. There's still one who won't leave you stranded. When a loser who wins, well, he starts losing again. 'Cause he's aboard when you're sailing, and your guide till you've landed. While some's waiting for their ship to come in. Because when all has forsaken and everything's taken, your whole world's been shaken, you got to make it without, where there's a flicker of sunlight on the far side of midnight. Stand Jesus beyond the shadow of the doubts, where there's a flicker of sunlight on the far side of midnight. Stand Jesus beyond the shadow of the doubt, of the doubt.
The next song we're going to do is one we just learned, and it's one that I wrote, and it talks about we go through those trials and those things that we go through. We kind of wonder sometimes, you know, whether the Lord is with us, and we get the question, you know. But, you know, that's what I like about God's Word. It's given us examples that we can follow, you know. If we need something, we can always look, and then there's plenty of times when you look, and you see that God, you know, when those Israelites were going through their trials, and when disciples were going through those trials, you know, God was always with them. And you know, that's what the song says, he'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
Yeah, he'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
All those trials that you go through, he'll never leave.
He'll never leave.
And he won't forsake.
He won't forsake.
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
And walk beside you all the way.
Old Daniel in the lion's den,
we thought for sure
that this would be the end.
So Daniel prayed
up to the Lord,
and in the end,
he walked out of the lion's den.
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
All those trials
that you go through.
He'll never leave.
He'll never leave.
And he won't forsake.
He won't forsake.
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
And walk beside
you all the way.
Silas and Paul
were put in jail.
We thought for sure
that this would be the end.
So they began
to sing and pray.
And in the end, those prison
doors were open wide.
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
And he'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
All those trials
that you go through,
he'll never leave.
He'll never leave.
And he won't forsake.
He won't forsake.
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
And walk beside
you all the way.
Now when it seems
all hope is gone.
All hope is gone.
When you feel like you can't carry on.
The Lord won't leave. He won't forsake.
He won't forsake.
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
And walk
beside you all the way.
He'll
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
And he'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
All those trials that you go through, he'll never leave.
He'll never leave.
And he won't forsake.
He won't forsake.
He'll see you through.
He'll see you through.
And walk beside you all the way.
Amen. He'll see you through. Aren't you glad of that today? Amen. Aren't you glad that the Lord will see you through? Praise the Lord. I appreciate the Lord so much today. We'd like to do a song for you right now that says, Holy is Thy Name. You know, I love nothing more than to worship and praise the Lord. And that's what this song is all about. Amen. It gives glory and honor to the Lord. It says, Holy is Thy Name.